Did you have a chance to see Errol Spence and Sean Porter? That was a big fight.
Oh,
great fight.
Let's think of that one.
First, I want to just say Errol Spence. I think that he, personally, I think he is one of the best out there right now. I think he was the only one out there that really is just like, you know, an old style fighter. You know, he uses the basics to get in. That Sean Porter fight was really hard. I mean, you know, he fought the wrong fight for him. I think if they fought again, it'll be totally different, and I still think he's the best. I hope he get well. He's a fellow Southpaw, man. You know, I love him, man. I love that guy, though.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, thank God he didn't have any broken bones in the car.
Absolutely. And that's the great thing about being in shape, man. You know?
Yeah.
Like I said, I hope that he gets way better, man, and get well soon, because I want to see that rematch.
You want to see a rematch?
Absolutely. Right. I think everybody else want to see it, too.
Right, right. What do you think? Errol Spence, Crawford, that seems to be the money fight at 147. How do you see that one going if they fight the
future? I think that Sean Porter fight is bigger than the Crawford fight right now. I think that Crawford will come after Sean Porter and fight and them fight again. I think that will be the big one.